way, guys, second quarter is underway and 9. 15% from the field. The Cavaliers only scored 9 in the first quarter. I've never seen the Cavs score that low. Oh! That was a great block. We only need to get to 34 for 25 points this quarter. Valentine. Valentine for 3.
Valentine from Darius Garland.
That's a third of the points that we scored in the first quarter. The spin, the drive, the block. Valentine. Cavaliers are shooting 5 for 23 from the field. That's in. But gets fouled.
Celtics foul at number 12, Grant Williams. His second first team foul in the quarter at the line for your Cavaliers, Isaac Okoro.
Mobley. Worst box out I've ever seen.
Celtics foul number 20, Jabari Parker. His first, team second. At the line for your Cavaliers with two shots, Ricky Rubio.
That's in.
Jason Tatum and Dennis Schroeder returning for the Celtics. Cavalier substitution, number 31, Jared Allen.
All right, we scored more points in this quarter than we did last quarter. Garland. Garland inside!
Garland!
4-point game! Garland three.
Celtics foul number 26, Aaron Nesmith. His first, team third. Marcus Smart and Robert Williams returning for the Celtics. Cavalier substitution, number 32, D. Wade.
Garland, that's a goal attack.
Goaltending violation, 2-point basket. When the opposing team misses two free throws in a row during one trip to the free throw line, all fans win three small curly fries or crinkle cut fries from Arby's.
Now, Alfonso, I love this game. You need to guess the prices of the two items you're about to see, which can be found at Discount Drug Mart. You have to be within $10 or less, all right? Are you up for the challenge, Alfonso?
Yes.
Yes, and if you can do this, you're going to go home with a $50 our Big Bad Team Shop. So let's take a look at item number one. It's this fabulous wireless charging pad. How much do you think that costs, Alfonso?
$19.99.
We're going to just round it to $19. He's saying $19. Is he correct for $19? No. Let's see how far off he really is. Alright, so the correct price was $15, you guessed $19, so you still have a couple more dollars to deal with, alright Alfonso? Next up, this super soft Sherpa throw blanket. Remember, it's found at Discount Drug Mart. Check to see it's really soft. It's soft, Alfonso. How much do you think the Sherpa throw is?
It's really soft. $19.
He's saying $19. Is he correct with $19? He's not. Now, you have to be within $6 or less. Let's watch the DDM cliffhanger. You were wrong by just a dollar because it was $20. So guess what, Alfonso? You see this $50 gift card to the Cavs Team Shop? It has your name on it. You guys, let's give him a round of applause for my guy, Alfonso.
Gomez?
That's who it is.
Garland. Why can't Isaac Okoro ever make a shot?
Defense.
31, Juancho Hernan Gomez. His second penalty situation. At the line for your Cavaliers with two shots, Darius Garland.
The star of the night, Dennis Schroeder.
Let's go, Cavs.
Cavaliers foul number 35, Isaac Okoro. His first penalty situation. At the line for the Celtics with two shots, Jason Tatum. Celtics. Cavalier substitution, number 16, Jenny Osman. Last 2 minutes to play, second quarter.
Osman. Mobley. We scored three times the amount of points we did in the first quarter. So if you do the math, what is 9 times 3? That's how many points we scored. Wade. I don't know why I always think, but Dennis Schroeder looks like Terry Rozier. Stop the ball and
score during the second quarter. The Boston Celtics 52, the Cleveland Cavaliers 38.
Thanks for watching, guys.